Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. This episode will be a continuation of our last experiment, and we'll be trying to smooth out our PLA print with a soldering iron. We tested the soldering iron last time at 450 degrees Celsius, and it was just a bit too hot, and we didn't have enough control, and it just melted the PLA too fast, leaving these streaks. This time, I will turn it down to 350 degrees Celsius and then try it out. It's relatively the same as last time. Definitely still a bit too hard to control with this temperature. It's a lot better than before, but we can still see the streaks on the face of this print. Let's turn it down even more, to 250 degrees Celsius. Oh, this is definitely easier to manage, and you don't see the streaks from before. In my opinion, I believe that I am melting the layers with a lot more control than before, and I also think it does look a lot better as well. I feel a lot more confident smoothing prints with this temperature. Now let's take a look at it closer. The hotter temperature, 450 degrees Celsius, makes it a lot more glossy, and we can definitely see the streaks. The surface is a lot bumpy as well, even though we melted the layers down. While 250 degrees Celsius on the other hand was a lot easier to control for smoothing, it melts the layers and gives it a nice matte finish. I think it looks a lot better. This temperature is definitely easier to smooth PLA with. It won't mess up your print right away. Well, there we have it. We tried to smooth our PLA print with a soldering iron. We played around with the temperature this time, and we did find a sweet spot for it, I must say. And it works pretty well. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. The platform has a lot of teaching resources on 3D printing and how you can incorporate it into your curriculum. So be sure to check it out. That's the end of our experiment. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.